Good morning, everyone. Presenting you the daily Carnegie Morning News. On the first trading session of the year 2017, markets closed marginally lower. Nifty closed the day at 8179.50 levels with a loss of 6 points or 0.08%. On the sectoral front, banking stocks remained under pressure on worries over their profitability, which would hit after most banks reducing their lending rates. Whereas Nifty Auto Index rallied by 2% after they reported December sales figures, followed by Metal Index, which was up by 2%. Nifty, after finding resistance near 8200 mark, witnessed sell-off, although in second half it managed to trim the losses and close on a flat note. Technically, Nifty forms hanging man pattern, exhibiting selling pressure emerging at higher levels. Going ahead, yesterday's high-low will remain crucial levels to watch for markets, which may consolidate further on failing to move above its yesterday's high. Currently, Nifty holds above its 21 DMA, which is currently placed near 8114 levels, while finding resistance near its 50-day EMA placed near 8225 levels. On the downside, Nifty has a support near 8110-8130 levels, followed by 8050 mark. While on the upside, 8215-8225 will work as an immediate resistance, above which 8260-8275 stands as a crucial level where Nifty's 200-day EMA is placed, coupled with last month's swing high. Hence, we recommend traders to buy Nifty near 8170 levels for the higher targets of 8230, followed by 8250 levels, placing stop loss below 8130 mark. For the day, we are given a 5 intraday recommendation in which 4 are long and 1 is short. We are going long in Petro around 449-450 levels, keeping a stop loss of 445 for a target of 457. We are going long on VEDL around 220-221, keeping a stop loss of 218 for a target of 226. We are going long on Titan around 333-334, keeping a stop loss of 329 for a target of 342. We are going long on ACC around 1349-1350, keeping a stop loss of 1335 for a target of 1372. We are going short on Bank of Baroda below 148, keeping a stop loss of 150.50 for a target of 144. Thank you very much.